What are you doing here? Come with me. You shall not leave. You mustn't go outside of this room. Is that understood? It's the light. They're not fond of light. I must fight the power that lurks within this ship. It is my destiny. I will come for you once this ordeal is over with. Stay here until then. You mustn't go down there. Is that understood, Richard? Thank you. Been waiting for you. Come here. Please come in. So how goes your journey aboard the ship? It seems pretty fun. You don't have to be scared. I just possess an alien power. I am blind. I created that book you possess as a substitute. I am able to see the world through the book as it travels around the world. Yes, the entire world. Have you seen any strange floating spheres aboard the ship? Well, these spheres should look transparent purple to your eyes. I have been searching a long time for them. If you should come across any of them, would you please give them to me? Of course, I shall reward you with something that will be of use to you. I will always be here. Come see me whenever you like. Are you having fun with your journey aboard the ship? Oh, I almost forgot. Let me give this to you. This stone holds your destiny. Take good care of it.
Oh, it's so dark. I locked the door, but she'll still come. Why?
Thank you.
Light. Light. Someone. Give me light.
I should never have gotten aboard this ship. I promised her that I would return one day. I should have just stayed by her side. I wonder how she's doing now.
Oh my God, how could I have forgotten about her? Forgive me, Christina. Thank you for telling me. I will go to her now.